Ladies and gentlemen of video show land, what a star we have for you today. I mean, we've had stars and we've had stars, but this is a star and three quarters. Ladies and gentlemen, that famous bum on legs, Rod Stewart. Hello, Rod.
Hi, Tony.
Well, Rod, I've got a favour to ask you.
Don't be so filthy.
Now, I've always wanted to ask you this. Can I touch you?
Whereabouts, darling?
Just touch you.
My mother's not going to put up with this. I don't know about yours.
Go on, let me touch you.
Whereabouts?
There.
So I'm supposed to actually look as if I didn't know that was actually going to happen, you know. Because I'm supposed to be, you know. And this one. So. Anyway, he didn't know that was going to happen either. But, anyway.
There's no business.
Let's show business. Let's carry on with the show.
Supposed to be some sort of sex symbol, whatever that is. Well, not for me, sweetheart. I mean, what with that spiky hair and those sort of baggy, clinging clothes that he wears around his lean young parts as he vibrates to the music, and the way his nose sort of curls at you. I think he's getting to me. Rod, it's me. I love you. Rod, can you live without them?